Why do you seek this place?
I seek the mortal blade.
Do you know of the blade that cannot be drawn?
Yes.
It is so called, for not one who has drawn it has ever survived. Yet you still wish to attempt this.
I do.
I see. Very well. If you are prepared, you may gaze upon the blade. Why is it, I wonder? Are they not loath to die? How are you? Your eye. I see. You carry the curse of the dragon's heritage.
The mortal blade, without question. I accept its power.
Ardachi, capable of slaying the undying, this crimson blade will take the life of any who dares draw it without the power of resurrection. Hope to wield this weapon, which allows one to defeat even infested beings. Simple temple, the blade is inscribed with its true name, Gracious Gift of Tears. Alright, so this Odachi, what is an Odachi? So it's just supposed to be like a huge fucking sword then.
Serve the divine heir of the dragon's heritage.
Yes.
Why do you seek the mortal blade?
I wish to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm to sever the ties of immortality.
I see. I have read about this. I have read there is a way to sever the dragon's heritage. Which means the divine heir begrudges the power of the dragon's heritage.
That's right.
How strange fate can be. I am one of the children of the rejuvenating waters, created by those who would stop at nothing to achieve immortality. My false dragon's blood was created by man.
Children? So there are many of you.
I am the only one who survived the process. The others are laid to rest here.
I see.
I do not know if it is right to sever the ties of immortality, but the dragon's heritage undeniably corrupts the lives of men, and I share the heir's feelings about that truth. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, I have decided to assist you. Please, hold out your hand.
What?
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
Well, from the palms of the children of rejuvenation gradually recovers vitality for a time. Paul said the power of the dragon's blood brings a bountiful harvest, rice, and precious. Richer with each bite, and you're sure to raise one spirit.
This is... rice?
There you are. Rice is a precious thing. It tastes better the more you eat it, and restores one's vigor. Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here.
This is for you.
What is this?
I was told to give this to you.
Thank you. I will accept it.
What's wrong?
I still cannot help but detest them. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
Now, there was one woman, if she's still there. I think it was Shugendo.
Fruits of the one, it's over fresh, over the, that's where
fresh,
rice, I say, if something troubles, bless me with rice anytime.
Here's some rice.
Oh, there's no doubt, this is the divine child's rice. Oh, thank heavens.
Tell me, what do you see?
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly a kite, wind the puppet, fly a kite. Delicious.
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly a kite. Wind the puppet. Fly a kite? Wind the puppet. Not sure what she's talking about.
Thank you. creature approaches and the snake eyes guns are particularly feared. Vuvinar descends of the ancient Okami clan. Their especially sharp eyes allow them to snipe victims at great range. Well, hey!
I'm glad you've... Goodbye.
Now there was a... The merchant here.
Hey there, still have...
Purchase items. Oh, all items, yes. I have 1,000, if I have another 1,000, he doesn't have any more gourd seeds. Well, wasn't there some place that had another gourd seed?
Until next time, friend.
And I think I just remembered it. Well, shit, okay. Kodachi Shortsword, known as Sabimaru, the ancient Kodachi Sabimaru, can be found within Ashian Castle, enshrined in the bottom floor of the keep. Sabimaru was wielded in wars of old as the national treasure of Ashina. Supposedly, the blade's poisonous blue rust could drive off even the inhuman Okami warrior women. Pagoda, said precious treasure, was once held within the Harada State Pagoda. A threefold tower stood upon a precipice along a slope lined with bamboo groves. Blessed Mist. Okay, so I already got that one. Oh, there's 500 sen wasted. Bottom floor of the keep. Okay. Our next... where were we going? The other merchant was Ashina Outskirts at the castle gate. Yes. Gourd seed is 1,000, alright.
May the depart.
Inventory. Those, I think, are 500? Yeah, okay, so one more. And another gourd seed is mine! Ah!
May the departed.
Oops, I went the wrong way. Well, I can just go from here to Kuro's room.
Still so much dust.
I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
Snake in the snow is such a weird concept. I guess it's the left eye I stabbed it in.
JippyPop01.
JippyPop, so, hello!
I still think the environment visuals of this game is just absolutely beautiful.
It is. It's fantastic. I'm glad I've reached a point where it's a bit more varied. Because for a while it was like, man, everything was just like gray and white and orange. Interesting foliage. Monkey with a sword? Okay.
JippyPop01 said, missing link possibly.
Possibly, but I would say much more likely, monkey see, monkey do. I guess maybe they are monkeys. They do technically have a tail, just a very, very short one. I don't know. Before I thought they were baboons, but they might actually be monkeys. The monkey drops gold and ceramic shards. I mean, it's still treasure. I'm not gonna get upset about it. It's just funny. Monkey treasures. Taco sugar. Man, I have, like, not used that shit at all. Once we start getting monkeys with guns, that's when we gotta worry. Oh, is this... is that down there the... no. No, that's not like that pit that has all the... is it? No, there's no Buddha statues. I don't think that's it. So I thought that entire thing was underground. Alright, Man, I have a bad feeling, but let's try... Yeah. Yeah, let's try that. Let's just dive in and do the circle swoosh. I didn't want to do the stealth kill. It's happened. It's happened. We got monkeys with guns.
JippyPop01 said, "Holy berserker. Squeak B."
Hello, B!
"Hey, dude.
Monkey booze." Pacifying agent. Well, I'd say for literally jumping into a swarm of enemies and taking them on melee, I did pretty good. Hello, B. Hello. I would ask how you're doing, but I know what's up. Oh crap. I know what's next.
Squeakby said, "Yeah."
"Ah, fruits of the serpent. One is the over the dried fruit is over there, past the poisons. That's where."
"What are you talking about?"
"Eh?
Rice for rice. If something's not right, bless me with have rice."
I know what's coming up. Care about that. Okay. Oh! Okay, I was not expecting that one. Oh! this guy hurts. Holy shitballs, Batman!
Squeakbee. Sir, are you finally made into Poopy Pog?
Yep. Oh. Big grab, okay. Hey, I didn't die, cool. I mean, I'm gonna be dead after this, but... Well, for a first try, I think I did pretty good. Oh! And now, suddenly... Why was I punished so heavily? I've been taking losses for a while now. Some enemies I try again and again and again. And what happens? Nothing. Nothing. And then I lose to this guy, first time, and three people get Dragon Rot? No! Run, you dumb... Ugh. Motherfucker, I tried to back up and run, and every time... Is it just me, or does this guy have kind of a Kratos look to him? Angry Gorilla Kratos. Yeah, I know what happens next. That's what I'm gonna have to learn to deal with. Terror attack, though. Oh.
Squeakby. Sir. I like how he had to hold his head up to his throat to roar. Said. Since that's how it would need to work.
I mean, well, that depends on what part of his throat is cut through. Oh, man. Fucker. Too slow on that jump. Again. Raven's thing didn't work. All right. Well, good to know. Good to know. About to say, man, it's getting warm tonight, and it's like, really, it's not. I'm drinking. That's all there is to it. Ah! The fart cloud, no! How long does the poison last for? It's stinky. Poison should go away, right? Thank you. Ah! Yeah, I'm not making it out of this one alive. I got to deal with too much poop poison.
Squeakbee said, he's slam dunking the funk on you.
Yeah, he sure is.
I guess maybe I got hit with his sword while he was doing the scream? Hmm. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back in a few minutes. I'll just leave this serene little image pondering what pains await Sekiro with the grand baboon. Bear me! Okay, I'm back. Oh, and I forgot! There's that. Okay. Oh, man. Double shit. Oh, I didn't expect him to pull the fart there. And I'm stuck against a rock. I thought I was clear of that. Fuck. The hell? Oh, he hit me with the poop, didn't he? He hit me with the poo-poo? We'll be right back. Two screams in a row. Well, goddammit. I guess after he hits me with a scream, I just need to keep enough distance until the terror's gone. Actually, give me a moment. Let me see if there's any, if there's any way to counter terror or get rid of it. Okay. Really nothing about it other than just it'll kill you outright if you're hit with it. Pacifying agent reduces the effects. Good luck. Oh, really? I couldn't dodge under that? That's some bullshit. Oh, I can't jump over the rocks. Nifty. Nifty. The eye, through the head. Okay, half the heal charges are done. And I still have a resurrection, so that's cool. Now the question is, if I'm going to need to use the Sword of the Undying on him, does that mean that... God damn it. Or the Blade of Mortality, whatever the fuck it's called. I keep mistiming his hits. Oh, not the fart cloud, no. What? He already did the grab, he was rolling, and I get hit with it. That, okay, I just gotta keep that in mind, I guess. Take the big old sword and use it. No. No, that would be cool if there was a way to do that. Okay. Okay. I need to see if those raven's feathers can, like, teleport me outside of the range of his scream. I don't think it'll do it, but if that's the case, that'd be awesome. Oh, I was expecting him to do the leap, not the sweep grab. Shit. Oh, I made it. I fucked that up a little bit. I thought I was gonna finish him off earlier and I kept attacking. Yeah, Shinobi execution, we know. Don't care. Oh, fuck. I was just a little too close. I was just a little too close. If I can keep my cool just a little bit longer.
Really hard to read his moves at that stage.
It is. It's actually not the moves I'm having trouble reading, it's knowing when to avoid the scream. The rest of it, the weird, like, snaky movements are actually not as bad as you'd think. I actually have more problems reading his movements here because he flails around so wildly. Okay, there's some health. I have one respawn and 6 gourds, so hopefully that will be sufficient. We will see. Again, I was a little too close, but that's alright, it didn't kill me. Get the thing! Get the thing! Memory guardian. Oh, and now I get stronger. Mean with Scopesidal, if any ape is defeated, though its roar can still be heard, instead of the infested body marks the undying.
Squeak B. Said. GG.
Thank you, B. The slender finger of a young woman can be fitted to the Shinobi prosthetic career prosthetic tool. Okay. Found the belly of the guardian ape, it is partially digested. There's a Shinobi technique called the finger whistle that can drive beasts wild. One who used it before clearly used it for this purpose, as evidenced by the finger's open hole. Would surely be quite lonesome for even an ape. Perhaps the echoing roar of the guardian ape was in fact a solicitation of sorts. Okay.
Lotus of the Palace, a white lotus flower found blooming in the depths of the sunken valley where the fountainhead waters pool deeply. The flower's aroma attracts female apes. Thus, the guardian ape carefully tended to it so as to offer it to his bride. One of the incense ingredients sought by the divine heir for immortal severance. I guess I can't view remnants when I'm in the water. Okay.
Squeakbee said, killed him and took his engagement flower.
Yep.
Squeakbee said, dang brutal.
I guess it doesn't want me going up that way. That's fine. Now where to? Let's go to Senpu Temple. Let's see if I can figure anything else out there.
Squeakbee said, it's like the pebble and the penguin with only more poop.
Much, much more poop. So much more poop. Oh my god, so many feces.
Squeakbee said, those guys are splooshy.
Big nasty hug, okay.
Squeakbee said, don't get centipede on now.
Alright, whatever. If I rest, does it reset all those guys? I bet it does, but I just want to find out. Like, are they permanent? Are they... What's the situation here? I mean, it's not really a big deal for them anyway, because they're just enemies here. Yeah, they reset. Okay. They're just kind of like melee turrets. They don't really move unless absolutely necessary. So I can just, like, squish and squish. Kill the body, kill the bug. I feel bad just killing crickets, but apparently they're flesh-eating crickets because they have attacked me plenty of times before. Why they're not now, I don't know. Maybe I'll leave them alone, we'll see what happens. If I get some sort of special prize for taking out all these fuckers. But we're gonna try. Guess not. Okay. Well, I did the thing. Cool. And now I know that I can use the Mortal Blade without costing a regeneration charge. So, nifty. Oh, that's right. I have a new prosthetic. Let's do that next.
What is it?
Sound will grab an enemy's attention and draw them to the whistle's location by locking onto a target. When this target enemy will hear the whistle, the sound of the finger whistle enrages beasts, making them unable to distinguish friend from foe. Okay. Can we upgrade anything? I have enough for the better spear. Hold by a lot. Holy shit. That's 600, and that is also 600. Might as well get both of those, I guess. Oh. Just after enemies inflict damage even when guarded. Oh, I like that. So that's 1,000, that's 600. So we're gonna need 3 5s and a 1 in order to pull that off. Oh shit, I didn't realize how much I already had. Okay, well, then we don't need the one.
What is it?
Remember the fountainhead lapis lazuli cost Bram was used. Piercing damage heavily damages vitality and damages vitality and posture even if guarded. This blaze do not slow down even after striking enemy, as the light blue trail of light emits in flight is reminiscent of a shooting star. Lazulite axe! Heavy lazulite blade inflicts damage even on guarding enemies. The sound of the lapis lazuli blade striking home creates powerful reverberation capable of dispelling enemy illusions. Also cool. What's this one? Sacred flame. Cosper emblems use damages even apparitions with its blazing purple flame. This flame does not, however, inflict burn status abnormality. The sacred lapis lazuli fires are divine. Cleanse the deep-seated hatred with flame. Nifty shit. I get the feeling that I'm only going to be able to unlock one of these. Okay, I don't have enough for that anymore. That's okay, though. Oh, wait, no, I'd have to get that first.
Squeakby said, I'm gonna head to bed. Keep slaying it.
Take care, B. Hope you can get some rest. Hope you're doing okay. And I'll talk to you soon, alright?
Squeakby said. Yeah.
Sword on your back.
What is it?
The mortal blade.
What? It's real. You don't suppose you could use it to end this curse of mine?
No.
But...
No.
I see. I can't force you to do it. But please, I beg of you, think it over, will you? I'll be here if you change your mind.
No problem, buddy. We'll do that soon.
Now.
Yes.
Satisfying match. Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.
I'll put you to rest soon, buddy, if that's what you want.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here. Shinobi of the Divine Air, this time the rice grew well. Now, hold out your hand.
Please.
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
I thank you.
Rice is very precious. Please come again, should you want for more. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
Red lump. find out what this Sabimaru is. I'm running out of places to go.
Yamato Kantai.
Yamato, sir. Hello!
Yamato 8 Vampy, hi damn Diesel, back at it again with your ninja skills.
Yes, yes. I think I know where I need to go in order to get this. And Russia Castle. There. How you doing, Yamato? Eel liver, cool. Cute Zelda chest open music. This blade model with bluish rust can be fitted to the shinobi prosthetic to create a prosthetic tool forged by the Ashina clan to resist the inhuman evil that invaded Ashina. In times long forgotten, it was the poisonous gift of the blue rust that finally drove the spirits out. Okay, so ghosts can be killed by... Wait a minute. Dolphin's sugar. The... Blue rust would either mean cyanide or silver. Maybe a little of both.
Yamato Kantai said, "Well, we're out of lockdown again. Not that I ever go anywhere since I hate people and all LUL, so can't complain."
Well, that's good, I guess. That's some sturdy wood. I don't really need to take out these guys, but I want to.
Yamato Kantai said, "Thank hell for video games, though, or I'd be bored out of my mind, lol."
That's the way it goes, right? Oh, I actually took out all the fuckers, some of them with the back circle swipes. Nifty! Well, guess I don't gotta worry about that shit then. Dilapidated temple again. Human Okami warrior women, even now, it's likely to be affected against their descendants. Yes. Just, there's no way to actually sit, is there? That's fine. Yeah, we're gonna take a minute. I'll be back in a few minutes. I'll probably go for another hour, and then, that's gonna be it. That'll be a night. So, be back shortly. Oh, I need to, shit, put another drink on the tally. There we go. BRB.
Alright, I'm back. Oh. Lighter on the cocktail this time. Where to go now?
How long have these books been here?
Returned.
Oh, Wolf, you're back. Did you meet with Lord Isshin?
I did. He said the Mortal Blade, it could be the key to severing immortality.
The Mortal Blade, I see. Yes, that seems promising.
As you say.
For my part, I hunted for any books that may contain clues about the aroma of the Fountainhead. It seems Lord Takeru indeed sought a way to reach the Divine Realm. So far, I've found one piece of relevant information.
What is it?
A flower.
A flower?
First, read this.
Said the relatives of the Tomoe once gathered the fountainhead fragrance and arrived at the palace. You may find a key where the water is converged to a pool of white, deeply fragrant flower.
What
yes.
Is...
Lord Takeru left it behind. I was looking for information on the fountainhead aroma. And how it relates to the Divine Realm. There is water that flows from the fountainhead through Ashina, and the book speaks of a white lotus flower that grows where the water pools deeply. It appears to be one component of the fountainhead aroma.
A place where the fountainhead waters pool deeply, perhaps in a deep valley?
Yes, indeed. The sunk the fountainhead water.
What? My lord.
Was it in the sunken?
Yes.
I see. So that bat I didn't expect you to find. Well done, Wolf.
My lord.
Could this be? It's a sucker.
That's...
When the undying pledge of the dragon's heritage is broken, it's said that this remains in place of the oath.
Do you think this one was left behind?
That seems like Wolf. I can use this sucker.
My lord's oath.
I understand, but don't refuse it if you feel it is necessary.
My lord.
This is a document written by one who sought the fountainhead.
I see.
It says there's a fragrant stone in some sacred village, but I've never...
It is beneath Ashina.
Now that you mention it, about the well near the Moonview Tower, I've read it may have some connection with the bottomless hole. This may be worth...
I will take a look.
Good. The text did say...
A place to... I've seen a place.
You have?
There is a great... seemingly bottomless hole in the an old woman there. She told me.
But
yes, I felt a faint wind blowing in from the. I think I will try.
It's worth a try. You're leaving, Wolf. I'm counting on you.
My lord.
Okay.
Yamato Kantai said, "That's one big as rooster."
The death chickens, yeah. Big old birds. Now I need to figure out how to get through this area. Fighting ghosts, I think. Not that I ever use it. That was a close one. Okay. Thank you. one fucker did say there was an entrance on the second floor.
Lid 203 said,
"Hey there, Lid, how's it going? I got the special sword and I took out the big ape." I'm trying to figure out how to get in here. Starting to get the feeling I need to get up on that ledge somehow, which is going to be some other path. How are you doing this evening?
Lid 203 said, "I'm still at work, but I'm in the car. I've been dozing off for an hour and a half."
Oh, the drunkard is still around. God damn, this is gonna be a fucking shit show. Him and his little monkey pals. Hour and a half. Oh shit, that sucks. I'm sorry.
Lid 203 said,
"Oh,
what was with the music? How'd do that?"
The music was just what plays whenever I'm around that shrine. This is bringing me back to here, okay. Oh no, it's not the trunker, it's not Gyobu, it's Juzo, isn't it? Sleep, monkey, sleep.
Sir.
Tokujiro the Glutton, okay. Well. I don't need to fight him. I mean, I kind of want to. So when I took out Juzo, it was pretty damn lucky, but.
Lit 203 said, there's a headless in this area.
Yep, I saw them earlier. Okay, so I'm guessing that as soon as I start fighting this fucker, all the monks are gonna come alive, and I still need to deal with whoever, I don't know, cephalopod dude is. Mist Noble. Okay. A lump of grave wax, a lump of fatty wax that is formed inside the body and turned pitch black. Used for occult prosthetic tool upgrades of an advanced nature, a long suffered illness will see the growth turn large and blacker still. It's made to run water over the site of an extricated growth. So we don't have phantoms everywhere anymore. That's cool. So I could have actually gone and taken that guy out sooner. Whoops! My bad! Still not sure how to take out Headless yet. Not that I've really... I mean, like, I've tried a couple of times, and it was just such a shit show that I went, I'm good. That was shit. Alright. Very different without the mist. Let's see if I can find that that glutton again without fucking up. Death chicken! Also, buddy, I took down your thing.
I've gotten terribly old, but this old man would like to see Lord...
Here I was trying to have a conversation, and you interrupt. You can get fucked. You and your friends, too.
Yamato Kantai said, three games for $19 with a sale. Can't complain about that price.
No, that's fucking awesome.
Terribly, this old man would like to see Lord Buddha return to his temple once more.
Okay, that's all? Cool. I had to figure out where that was. That way, I think. The glutton with his monkeys.
Lit 203 said, I'm on my fifth playthrough of this game and I only need one more trophy to get the platinum.
Nice. I'm not quite sure what all that means, but still, five playthroughs of this, holy shit. Ow! Motherfucker! Wow, okay. Wow! Almost as bad as monkey farts.
Lit 203 said, on PlayStation you can get trophies for completing certain parts of the game, and if you get all of them then you get a platinum trophy for completing all the other trophies required. For example, you get trophies for doing certain endings, unlocking skills, finding all the rare beads, fighting and defeating every boss, etc.
Really? I was so close, too. Ah! Okay, cool. I follow now. Fuck them chickens.
Lit 203 said, I can never time the drunkard attack.
Ah, crap. Hold on, I'll get back to you in a moment. Ugh. No! Shit. You know what? I don't need to make my way all the way back up. Let's just...
Yamato Kantai said,
never time the drunkard attacks, though, or the chained ogre. Really? Oh, the ogre was a bitch. I didn't even try to parry that crap.
Said, Diesel did the potato.
The potato? Yeah, the ogre, it was just dodge and hit. I did no parries with that one whatsoever. Or maybe I did, maybe a couple, but it was really just dodge and hit. Drunkard, I think, honestly, his attacks are easier to parry than, like, the ape. I mean, now that I'm used to such things. Alright, let's take out his monkey cohorts and then deal with him 1v1 so I can get us... literally get the drop on him. Ugh, fucking trees. Monkey! Monkey! I'm gonna die to a fucking chimp. Motherfucker, no, just die. Just die. That was... I actually didn't manage to get, like, beat to death by the chimps before. So I didn't realize how hard they hit. I think that's all of them. He's the only one left. I'm gonna just chill here for a minute. If I don't have to retreat, then I won't. Perfect! Night-night, big boy! There's the first one! Breath smells like monkey farts. Ow. There we both drink. Man, I couldn't even see what was going on there. Oh man, he really sprays that shit far. So that's what? Two tries and he's done? Unrefined sake, cool. Parabreed, cool. I dig it. What's my... Okay, my health isn't too bad. I have 5. Alright, let's wander a bit. Let's see what's here. Health pellets. Alright. How do I get back? Cool. Was that 2 or 3 tries? You know, I don't care much. I'm happy either way, to be honest. Heavy coin purse, nice. Stealing from the dead. They don't need it, and they're kind of assholes anyway, so that's cool. Alright. Now, where were we? Oh yeah, that's right. Those fuckers. Travel past them, maybe. Coin purse, also cool, also cool. Rest. Man. Hmm.
righteous an offering.
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. Even those who can't die still have useful offerings.
I mean, he's right about that.
Buy an offering.
That voice is familiar. Let's see what you got. Pellets, model, purple gourd. Fills upon rest. Reduces terror status buildup. Increases terror resistance. Oh, I like that. $1,800, huh? Okay.
Where you find it, wherever.
So, my send is at 370. So if I have 3 heavy coin purses, that should be 1,500, and the 3 would be 8. Yeah, that'll be just about right. Cool.
Care to. May the depart.
Rest in peace, yes, please. Oh, hey there, buddy. Oh, poison. I wasn't ready for that. Shit. Fuck. No.
Broke Huru
said, hello.
Hello, Broke Route? Ah, no. How's it going? How's your day or evening? I am only going to be on here for a few more minutes. I hope you're having a good time.
Said. Just Roku is fine.
Alright.
Roku. Said. Nice to meet you.
Same. Let's rest and reset. Oh, good. Thanks. Ah. I'm reaching the end of my stream. I've got like 10-15 more minutes. So, sorry you're getting at the end here.
Rokuru said. Okay.
Yeah, I'm approaching the 3-hour mark and it's almost 12:30 in the morning for me.
Said, how ya liking Sekiro?
I've been loving it. It's been fun. Alright, can I just squish this guy and then that's that? No, I can't! I've been enjoying it. My only, honestly, real complaint for this is sometimes figuring out where to go.
Rokuru said. One of my faves for sure. Laughing face.
There are certain points where it's like, you know, yeah, go do the thing. And I'm like, okay, this is where? And it's kind of... it's kind of unclear what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, those are the Okami women, aren't they? Mibu Village. Oh, this is where the spirit balloons are made. Cool. That makes sense. Village of the Dead.
Rokuru said, here, sometimes it's a little ambiguous.
Yes. I would say so. or like, talk to person. Okay, I talked to said person. Cool. Now what? Oh, I need to talk to them again? Oh, but I can't talk to them again after I just talked to them. I have to leave and then come back and then talk to them. Like, what the fuck is that shit?
Rokuru said, I don't remember a thing where you had to talk to someone to progress Odako.
There are a couple of points where you have to do that. But I guess in most gameplay, it's something that's expected to, like, occur naturally. But for some reason, I managed to fuck it up and miss all sorts of elements here and there.
Rokuru said.
But like I said, that's, you know, that's my only major gripe with it. Other than that, I've been having a lot of fun. Last night was an absolute, what the fuck? These guys are just gonna, like, blink in? Alright, whatever. We'll just backtrack and take them out, too. Dickheads. Last night was, I would say, an all-time high for me, thus far. Taking out 3 mini-bosses, 2 primary bosses,
Rokuru,
and so, a...
What boss have you done most recently?
Most recently was the ape. Last night was Genichiro and the folding screen monkeys. The mini bosses were the dude at the bottom of the well, the one-armed guy, the dude with the giant spear. Who else? Oh. The second version, or the snake eyes at the bottom of the poison pond. And then, I also took out, the purple arm dude in the Harada memory.
Rokuru said, nice.
Thank you. Oh, they're throwing crap at me. And tonight I've taken down... Oh! The primary boss I took down was the ape, but the mini-boss I took down was the glutton. So that was nifty. I just reached this place, so I'm running around just trying to figure out what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, hey, idle. Cool. That's not the one I was at earlier, is it? No, it's not. It's not. All right, perfect. So I think that is gonna be it then. I think there was one more item here. Yeah, there we are. What does Mibu Village do? They make balloons. Oh, it's this guy again. Hey, buddy, how you doing? You feeling okay?
Oh, is that you, Shinobi? I was so taken by the melody. I did not see you coming. Ah, I can hear it. I'm sure the Shamisen player is just beyond here. I knew it. She's been waiting for me the whole time.
Buddy, you gotta...
I knew it.
I don't know what you're on, dude, but you gotta take a break. Oh, crap. Bell is a weapon. I dig it. I dig it. I don't want to get hit by it, but I dig it. Okay, let's see if I can figure out, like, what's getting this guy all hot and bothered, and then we'll, And then I'm gonna call it a night. The way he's talking about it, it sounded like he was expecting it to be up the river, but I guess not. Ah! Sorry, madam, I need to deal with a fucking ghost real quick. Wow.
See me. Oh, you too. How dare you hide Lord Sakuza from me?
I'm sorry. Okay, so we're just going up the path then. Fuck. Lady, I just want to figure out why my buddy here is just so taken with your music. It's nothing against you, your whatever's going on.
Why are you crying?
Because I'm sad.
What are you sad about?
I don't know where Lord Sakuza is, or what he's doing. It breaks my heart. If I can't see him, I'd at least like to know. But no matter how many letters I send, he never writes me back. And no one will tell me where he is. Actually, sir, can you tell me? Where is Lord Sakuza?
I don't know.
You're a liar, too. Why must everyone hide him from me?
I feel sorry for her now. I want to help her. Okay. Go back and let's start the conversation again. Maybe if I just say nothing. Maybe we can just find out who this guy is and make her happy.
Oh, why must every...
Damn, once she gets that combo in, she just keeps going. Damn it. Okay, yeah, then that's it. Sorry. Gotta go, too much to do tomorrow. I am gonna hate life. Hope it was fun. I really don't actually want to kill her, but if I can find an answer, that'd be great. But for now, that is going to be all. Let's quit the game and see if we can find anybody to raid for what it's worth. Nobody I know is streaming right now. Let's try Sir Potter 7777. It looks like they're towards the beginning, so this should be fun.